Peggy 16.
I guess my story starts like so many others, with a girl. A girl who worked in a photography store in a quiet little corner of Toronto, Canada. Julia.
What are you doing, Harry? Are you meant to be playing with that camera?
The two of us grew up together, born the same month, lived on the same block. To her, we were best friends. To me? Well, never mind.
I know you have to test it, but does it always have to be on me? Well, you're not getting a serious photo out of me. I can assure you of that. I shall be silly until you put that camera away. How about now, Harry? How do I look? Right. I have to get back to work now. You should do the same.
Morning, my good man.
Morning, sir. How may I help?
A portrait, perhaps, in that fine uniform?
Name's Barrett. Major Barrett.
I'm looking for a photographer.
Well then, Major, you've come to the right place. Boy, bring some wine for the Major. The good stuff. Upstairs.
Who is this fine fellow, then? Your son, I take it.
Oh, God, no. That's just Harry. Works for me. Utterly useless. Forgive me, but have we met before? Your face looks familiar.
Ah, I've been in the papers a bit. Done the odd recruitment poster.
Oh, my. Welcome. How are things over in Europe, Major?
As well as can be expected. We fight the good fight as best we can. Fine place you have here. Do you take commissions? Outside assignments?
Ah, here we are. You took your time, boy. Useless.
Poor lad. I'm sure he's trying his best.
Here you are, Major. To your health.
Why, thank you.
Cheers. Cheers. Now, you said something about needing a photographer?
Yes, yes. Who took these? They're exceptional. Just the kind of pictures I'd need in the fight against the Germans.
Ah, blödes Funkgerät. Kurt, du bist der Techniker. Reparier das Ding. Brennt immer um dieselbe Zeit durch. Schnell, die Berichte kommen gleich.
Hier 125, 16 Männer. Im Einsatz vermisst. Vermutlich gefallen.
Habe ich das richtig gehört, Kurt? Eher 125? In der Einheit ist auch dein Sohn Max, oder?
Dear Katrin.
I've done something I know you will not agree with. It's about Max. It's about our son. I know now why his letters are not reaching you at the farm.
Gut, wir warten schon. Zieh den Hebel, die Ehre gebührt dir. Langweilig. Fast geschafft. Noch ein Hebel. Da hinten, vor der Leiter.
Ah,
der oberen Plattform. Danke, Kurt. Wunderschön, oder?
Kurt, komm her! Viele von uns hier in der Fabrik haben Söhne in der Einheit. Sie haben sich alle zusammengemeldet. Alle aus demselben Dorf.
Wolf sagt, es ist noch nichts bestätigt. Ist bestimmt nur ein Missverständnis.
Das würde ich gern glauben. Aber es war die Nummer ihrer Einheit. Und wir haben Krieg. Kurt, dein Sohn Max ist doch auch in der Einheit IR-125. Machst du dir keine Sorgen?
Entspann dich. Ihr macht euch alle nur so viele Sorgen, weil die Heimat so weit weg ist.
Kannst du den Direktor fragen, Kurt? Er weiß bestimmt etwas und er respektiert dich.
I'm impressed, Harry. You're a real professional with that camera. Listen, I'm heading back to France in a few days. You should join me. Help your country, take a few photos, return home a hero. And remember, Harry, women love a man in uniform.
And it was in that very moment I decided I was going to war.
Einige Männer aus der IR-125 werden zwar vermisst, aber deswegen sind sie noch lange nicht tot. Wir wissen bestimmt bald mehr. Aber fürs Erste muss die Produktion weitergehen. Wir können ihnen jetzt nicht helfen. Wir können nur beten.
The others may have been content to pray, to hope for the best. But I could not. What became of our son's unit? I had to know. So I have gone to the front, Katrin. I have gone to find Max.
After that, it was all a bit of a blur. So much happened over that next month. They signed me up, put me on a train to the coast. They even gave me that uniform.
You will think I'm impulsive. But to me, there was no choice. Our son is missing at war. I cannot deal with doubt. I will not live with uncertainty. This is my path now.
Take a few photos. Return home a hero. That's what the Major promised. But he didn't say I'd be photographing the battles. He didn't say I could die.
Some men here relish the opportunity to kill. I do not.
Ready, boys? Come on, Harry! Over here! Charge! Stick with me, Harry! For King, for country, for glory! Come on, Harry! It's just fun! Get those knees up, lad! Harry! On me! Don't stray too far! Get down and wait for them to reload, lad! Harry! Get your camera! Time to do your job!
get a photo of this! The Major and his men stare death in the face! The skies are ours, boys! Push!
Los jetzt für die Waffen!
Ich weiß es.
Kurt, wenn du Munition brauchst, Kabel, Kurt! Such Bruno, der hat eins!
Read about it in books. The white light, surrounded by the dark. Was I dead? Worse, I was still at Vimy.
Scheiße!
Ist das eine Katze? Das blöde Viech ist im Weg.
Feuer! Es sind einfach zu viele!
Ein Zug!
Now I was shocked. I didn't know what the hell was going on. That guy was the enemy. He could have shot me, but he didn't.
Dear Catherine, I have survived, though it's a miracle I have done so.